Hi guys, Lindsay, and I'm doing this video because a lot of persons been asking me in the past to do a update video. So let's get straight into it. This is a very simple thing that you have to do, and there is no losing of data once you follow the steps in this video. Now, what you need to do here, you need to hold the volume down. The volume down here, and also the home button here, and also the power button to fix the black screen issue. You want to hold simultaneously, meaning together. When you do this, you will see this screen here. It means that your Samsung Galaxy screen is now revived, right? And you want to click volume down. So this step is very important. A lot of persons did the opposite and went into download mode and find some difficulties coming out of download mode. So you want to hit the volume down. Your tablet will now restart, and as you can see, it is functioning and the screen is working perfectly. So that's how you revive the black screen with your Samsung Galaxy Tab. There's another method that you can try, which is the volume up and the home button, and also the power button as well. You want to hold those simultaneously. So if this revived your screen and it is working properly, what you can try to do here is to reboot the tablet, meaning to restart the tablet in normal mode. You will see this screen here. All you have to do is just wait for a few seconds, or you can just tap the power button twice. So here we are in recovery mode, and the settings here are very simplified. If you reboot the device, your device will just restart. If you do factory data reset, you will lose all of your data, so you do not want to go near any one of these settings there. One is saying wipe data / factory reset, and the other one is saying wipe cache partition. You want to stay away from those unless you want to do a factory reset. Unless you have no choice and you have to do a factory reset. But seeing that everything is working here and working perfectly, all we have to do is to choose one of these options. We can power off the device, or we can just reboot system now. So let us reboot the system. Make sure it is selected on reboot system now. So it is selected. Make sure that it is selected on reboot system now. It is the very first option. You want to click the power button to select. And bam, your tablet will reboot and it should boot up successfully. And that's how you resolve the black screen issue, the frozen screen issue with your Samsung Galaxy Tab A. So I hope that this video was helpful. Just an update from the last video I did over the last past year and some. So cheers. And if you find this information helpful, you can subscribe to my channel. I'm Lens, and I'm out.